instructors here at the rec center, and I teach power yoga. Compared to regular yoga, it tends to be a little bit faster paced with more poses. At any time, if a pose doesn't feel right or if you just want to take a break, you can press pause or skip ahead on the video. But we will go ahead and get started in child's pose. Making your way down onto your mat, knees can be together or apart, toes pressing together. Focus in on your breath, clearing your mind. Expanding through your spine. On your inhale, shifting up tabletop position, flat spine, taking cat-cows to your breath. Inhale, drop your belly, raise your chin. Exhale, rounding your spine and tucking your chin. Continue to do this to your breath. Inhale, drop your belly. Exhale, round your spine. Finding a neutral spine. Bringing your left leg out behind you, right leg goes out in front. Holding here. Releasing left leg down to the mat, taking your right arm out to a T and weaving it under your left, dropping to your shoulder. Puppy dog pose. Inhale, rising up tabletop. Right leg goes out behind you, left leg out in front, holding here. Engaging your core. Right leg releases. Left arm goes out to a T, weave it under your right, drop down to your elbow. Inhale, rise, tabletop. Curl your toes under, hips go back, down dog. Beginning to walk out your dog, bending one knee and then the other. Pulling your belly button up and in, shoulder blades drawing together. Stillness. Walk your hands back toward your feet, grabbing opposite hand to opposite elbow, hang for ragdoll. Swaying side to side, letting any tension in your neck go. Releasing your hands, toe, heel, feet together. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, high mountain. Exhale, hands to the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Walk your hands out, down dog. Shifting forward, high push-up. Exhale, lower all the way to the mat. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, release. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, release. Pressing back, child's pose. Exhale, down dog. Stepping left foot followed by right to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, high mountain. Exhale, hands to the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, flat spine. Stepping back, down dog. Shifting forward, high push-up. Exhale to the mat. Inhale, cobra.
breath. Exhale, release. Inhale, cobra. Raise your hands up off the mat and hold. Exhale, release. Curl your toes under, press up. High push-up. Exhale, down dog. Right leg lifts to the ceiling. Bend your knee and open. Shaking out your top leg. Taking your foot in circles. And now circling the other way. Right foot steps to the top of the mat. Back foot seals warrior one. Shoulder blades draw together. Feet press into the mat. Exhale, hands to the mat. Step back, taking a vinyasa. High push up, exhale low. Inhale up dog. Exhale down dog. Left leg lifts, bend your knee and open. Shaking that leg out. Circling your foot in one direction. And switching, going the other way. Left foot steps to the top of the mat. Warrior one. Exhale, hands to the mat, step back. Vinyasa. High to low push up. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Pause here for a few breaths. Stepping both feet to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up, chair pose. Belly button lifts up and in. Knees in line with ankles. Shoulder blades draw together. Exhale, hands to the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Stepping back, vinyasa. Right leg lifts to the ceiling. Bend your knee and open. Option to stay here or flip your dog. Flipping back around, three-legged down dog. Right foot steps, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Gaze goes over your middle finger. Flip your palm, reverse your warrior. Exhale, hands to the mat, vinyasa. Left leg lifts, bend your knee and open. Option to hold here or flip your dog. Flipping around, three-legged down dog. Left foot steps, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Flip your palm, reverse your warrior. Exhale, hands to the mat. Stepping back, vinyasa. Stepping or floating feet to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rising up, chair pose. Interlacing fingers behind your back. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, fold forward. Hands release to the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, stepping back, vinyasa. leg lifts, stepping it through, crescent lunge. Back heel stays up off the mat. Inhaling, hands through heart center. Option to hold here or twist left elbow to right knee. On each exhale, trying to twist a little bit farther. Option to expand your arms. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, straighten your leg and reach. Exhale, press. Inhale, straighten and reach. Exhale, press. Extended side angle. Right elbow drops to right knee. Left arm reaches up or stretch it forward. Inhale, warrior two. Exhaling, hands to the mat, vinyasa. Left leg lifts, stepping it through, crescent lunge. Inhale, hands through heart center. Hold here or twist right elbow to left knee. Lifting your belly up off of your thigh. Heel is in line with your toes. Option to expand your arms. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, straighten and reach. Exhale, press. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, press. Extended side angle. Left elbow drops to left knee. Right arm reaches up or stretch it forward. Right arm wraps around for a half or full bind. Inhale, warrior two. Exhale, hands to the mat. Stepping back, vinyasa. Step or hop, feet to the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, chair pose. Exhale, lowering to skiers. Inhaling, hands through heart center. Hold here or twist either side. Looking down, making sure your knees are in line and neither are popping out. Option to open your arms. Inhale, skier's pose. Exhale, fold forward. Toe healing, feet hip distance. Grabbing your peace fingers to your big toes, drawing the crown of your head down toward the mat, shoulder blades away from the ears. Or grabbing opposite hand, opposite elbow, and head for ragdoll. Toe healing feet together. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, Rice Chair Pose. Exhale, lower to skiers. Inhale, hands through heart center. Pull it here or twist the opposite side. Option to expand your arms. Inhale, skier's pose. Exhale, fold forward. Toe healing feet hip distance. Taking the palms of your hands underneath your feet, bending your knees as much as you need, and slowly straightening them, gorilla pose. Together. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, high mountain. Exhaling, hands to your side. Crossing your right leg over your left. Right arm under left, eagle pose. Also option to bring opposite hand to opposite shoulder and rest of foot on the mat. Elbows lift up, shoulders draw together. Lifting your right knee up, pressing it back, bound warrior three. Pressing your arms back, airplane pose. Foot flexes toward the mat. Inhale, hands through heart center. Exhale, fold forward, standing leg splits. Right leg releases behind your left with twisted legs. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Unwinding your feet. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, high mountain. Exhale, hands to your sides. Taking eagle pose on the opposite side. Left leg over, left arm wraps under. Same variations on this side. Squeezing everything into your center line, engaging your core. Right leg lifts up and press it back. Bound warrior three. Pressing your arms back, airplane pose. Chest presses toward the front of the room. With a little arch in your back. Inhale, hands through heart center. Exhale, folding forward, standing leg splits. Left leg releases behind right, twisted legs. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Unwinding your feet. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, high mountain. Exhale, hands to your side. Taking tree pose, either side, bringing your foot into your other leg, above your knee, below your knee, or resting it down at the mat. Inhale, hands through heart center. Once you're ready, you can grow your tree however you want. release, shaking it out. Taking tree pose on the opposite side. Once you're ready and balanced, grow your tree. Exhale, release. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hands to the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, stepping back, vinyasa. Right leg lifts to the ceiling. Bend your knee and open. Option to hold here or flip your dog. Back around, three-legged down dog. Right leg steps, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Straighten your front leg, hinging forward. Right hand drops down to your mat or shin. Triangle pose. Hips are stacked on top of each other. Top arm can stretch up or bring it forward. You'll feel it in your side body. Inhale, rising up, warrior two. Turning both toes to face the same direction. Interlacing hands behind your back. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, fold forward, Parsarita. Releasing hands down to the mat. Option to take Parsarita of your choice. If it's in your practice, you can do a headstand. You can either hang out here also, or walk your hands over to your right foot, bending into that knee. Walking your hands back through center, and bringing them over to your left foot, bending your knee. Inhale through center. Walking your hands and feet to meet at the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Step or hop back, vinyasa. Left leg lifts. Bend your knee and open. Hold here or flip your dog. Flipping back around, three-legged down dog. Left foot steps, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Straighten your front leg, hinging forward. Left hand drops down, triangle pose. Keeping a micro bend in your front knee. And stretching your top arm to the front of the room. Inhale, warrior two. Turning both toes to face the same direction. Grabbing opposite hand, opposite elbow behind your back. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, folding forward, Parsarita. Sarita of your choice, or turn your fingers to face the back of your mat and walk them farther back, drawing the crown of your head down. Back under your face and having your hands and feet meet together at the top of the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, stepping or hopping back, vinyasa. Shifting forward, high push-up. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, release. Bringing your left cheek down to the mat, arms come out to a T. Bending your right knee and flipping your foot over your body. Scorpion pose. Inhale through center, placing your right cheek on the mat, bending your left knee, and flip your foot over your body, scorpion pose. Inhaling through center, placing your forearms down on the mat, Sphinx pose, belly button lifts up and in, shoulder blades draw together, gaze goes out in front of you. Down to the mat. When you're ready, pressing back, child's pose. Exhale, down dog. Taking pigeon pose, bringing one shin up to the top of the mat, squaring your hips and sinking down. You're also welcome to take pigeon on your back, crossing one ankle over the other knee and drawing your opposite shin into your chest. To the other side, bringing the opposite shin to the top of the mat, or crossing the opposite ankle over the knee. way onto your seat, bringing your feet into butterfly, soles of your feet together. Bringing your hands down to the mat and slowly walking them forward until you feel a stretch. And gradually walking your fingers a little farther. Slowly walking your fingers back, sitting up, pressing your legs out in front of you. Inhaling, arms up. Exhale, folding forward. Inhale, rising up. Slowly rolling all the way down onto your back, bringing your right foot up toward the ceiling, grabbing behind your thigh or behind your calf, and feeling that stretch, pulling it a little bit toward your face. Drawing your right knee into your chest, taking your right arm out to a T and crossing your knee over to the left side, supine twist. Rise through center, right leg goes out in front, bringing your left leg up toward the ceiling, grabbing on the back of your thigh or on the back of your calf until you feel that stretch. To your chest, crossing it over your right side, supine twist. Inhale through center, bringing the soles of your feet together, butterfly on your back, one hand on your belly, one hand on your heart. Into our Shavasana, our final pose for the class. You can bring your legs out in front of you and arms by your side, or just find any pose where you can release all your effort and all your muscles, and maybe even close your eyes. Letting any tension in your face go. And focusing in on your breath. stay here as long as you'd like. But when you're ready, beginning to make small movements in your fingers and your toes. Taking a deep breath in. Exhale, draw your knees into your chest. Give them a squeeze. Sway slightly side to side. Rolling up onto your seat. Eyes can be open or closed. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, bringing them to heart center. Ending class with namaste. Thank you guys for watching my power yoga video. I hope you guys check out the other ones on the website, and I will be continuing to upload classes in the next weeks, so I hope you check those out. Thank you.